Today I want to talk about Gideon. Gideon was a nobody that God called to do something extraordinary. Let's look at the verse in Judges 6, 12, and 14. The angel of the Lord appeared to him and said, "Mighty hero, the Lord is with you." Then the Lord turned to him and said, "Go with the strength you have and rescue Israel from the Midianites. I am sending you." You see, Gideon is hiding from the enemy, trying to thrash wheat in a wine press. God shows up and calls him a mighty man of valor. But Gideon said he was part of the lowest family and in the lowest person in his family. He saw himself as a nobody, but God looked at his heart and saw someone he could use to save Israel from the Midianites. Next thing we see is Gideon tearing down idols in the temple and cleaning house. This man who thought he was weak was empowered by God to first clean house of the idols in their lives. The next thing we see is God calling him to defeat the Midianites with just 300 soldiers. And he pulls off one of the most amazing victories. See, I want you to realize something in your life. If you allow yourself to be called and used by God, you will accomplish things you never thought possible. Three things I want you to remember today. Are you seeing yourself as God sees you? Or are you still listening to all the voices around you? Second, do you feel inadequate and able to do what God is telling you to do? Good. Because most of the time we can't do it on our own. Opening yourself to God's will, you can do all things He has called you to do. Next, do you need to clean house? Are there things that you walk around in guilt about? Do you feel defeated even in the midst of the battle you're facing? Philippians 4:13 says this, "For I can do everything through Christ who gives me strength." Never let what people say about you or your circumstances define who you are. Know your identity is in Christ and know that He sees you for who you are and not any titles that you or others have placed on you.